to invent products out of thin air, you don't ask people what they want by after all, who would have told you 10 years ago that they needed a CD player? You ask them what problems they have when they get up in the morning.